Hi Dave. Hi Frog. Yeah, because I'm off this week, I'm starting a bit earlier. Give me plenty of time to do all the DLC. How are you both doing? I'm just checking, making sure I've got everything set up properly. Yay. I am good. I am loving the fact that I have 2 weeks off work. So I have been writing stuff for D&D, I have been fixing some of my stream stuff, I've been tidying some things out. Yeah, that seems like bad. Right, let's get going. Because we've basically got a redo of chapter 18 to do. So I found out. So that one there, the breaking point, that was the original end to the game. When they released the DLC with the true ending, they also released a remake of episode 18. That's what I started last stream when my internet decided to shit itself. So we'll do that. Etsy's usually fine. Depends what you're getting from it, really. And reputation of the seller. It's a bit like eBay that way. Just got to remember that Etsy, everything is made to order. So it can take a while. And you can get unexpected delays and stuff. So it's going to go back to this bit with Asura and Yasha jumping off the side. STL for 3D prints. Yeah, you should be fine then. Green frog. Just because it's the first colour that came into my mind when I see the word frog. I don't know, Dave. I have whatever came with it when it was on the Game Pass thing. Game Pass, Games with Gold. God knows how long ago. I know it's got the True Ending DLC. I don't know if it's got the Street Fighter DLC. I can check after this episode. I can go into extras and see. They'll tell me. If it's not too much, I'll just get it. Oh, God. So there's the giant wrecked robot thing. Now we're heading down to fight Vlietra again. The giant fish. Pew. Oh, you should see him when he's fully decked out for like all the arms. He gets a lot more than 8. Right, diving in we go. I don't know. I only really watch Dragon Ball Z, and even then I've only seen it to like the Frieza paradigm. Although I'll tell you something funny I did see. They've added like Goku and Vegeta and some other Dragon Ball characters to Fortnite. I saw an advert earlier for figurines at a shop, and it was a Goku figurine and Vegeta figurine saying from the hit game Fortnite. I might try out Overwatch 2. I got burnt out on the first one, so I might give it a go. I'm going to see if they change the thing that they're doing with the season pass, because having new characters only through the season pass would be a bit annoying.
Be careful, Asura. I don't need your help.
We go up to six arms.
Here it comes, goddess.
All the mashing. I'm Reed. How are you doing today? So I'm just redoing the last chapter because there's like a rewritten version of it to lead into the DLC. We'll find out what's different on it. Time to punch the big demon thing in the side of the planet. I am good. I'm enjoying time off work. I've been writing Dungeons and Dragons things. I've been doing all sorts. And I'm going out tomorrow. It's gonna be fun. I am going to our local gaming store. I will probably come back with dice, because I always come back with dice. Oh yeah, pretty much. In fact, a large portion of them are dead already because the other gods were dicks. So the rest of the gods were like, oh yes, we need to defeat Vlitra, give your souls to us. And now there's like bugger all people left.
Are you?
Don't make me laugh. That is what I thought.
You never change. That is why I cannot give up either.
I will not fall behind you. Keep up!
Time for the power up. Here you go, frog. Count the arms now. Here comes the power-up beam. There goes that enough arms. Combine them into big arms.
Yeah.
into the giant face. These arms are pretty OP. So the power attack. Hi Biff, how are you? Got here just in time for the boss fight. How are you doing today, Beth? There you go, you punched the heart of the planet. Surely that will fix everything. I am good. I am enjoying my time off. I'm going out tomorrow to
Asura.
Geek Retreat to buy dice and stuff. Probably going to go to a comic book shop as well. Yep. And now, for the extra fight. This thing again.
What is that?
It's something you're going to punch. Because that's how you fix everything. I will do. I'm gonna get some dice because I always come away from that shop with dice. And have a look around the comic book shop as well. And there was a really nice cafe next to the comic book shop that Donna Baron told me about. So I'm gonna go there as well. Yeah, this guy's got like using his extra arms to walk around. So he gets to do the cool floaty thing in the middle.
Let's finish this!
I'm just going to be hit by everything. And I should have parried that. Come on, better go fast. Oh no! Poor bear. I should have parried that. I'm dying here. So, yeah, God of War Ragnarok. I cannot wait for that. It looks so good. I need to dodge better, so I'm not getting hit by stuff like that. That. There we go, that was a decent reversal.
Yeah.
trying to dodge that more consistently. Thanks, Bear.
Beth says one cheered X30, riggity reckity rex, so NNNNNNNN.
Get to his head?
No.
Time. Thank you, Bear. I'm staying ahead of it this time. What I need to do. Balls. Got it. Oh yeah, share your turn. I think it's dead now. broke part of the planet again. There we go, that planet is now unlivable. Just a whole side of it missing. Now we'll see what's changed from last time.
Is it over? Is it really?
We punched the core of the planet to bits.
I don't know. Well, is your wrath gone?
Asura got extra angry, and so did Yasha, and they punched the big lava thing and it exploded.
Let us go. Mithra is waiting.
Mithra! Wait!
Something's wrong.
So you made it back. Both of you.
Her again.
I am very happy to see you both in one piece. If you had lost to Vlitra, who would I exact my revenge on?
Olga! Stop this!
I shall not! Lord Deus was everything to me. As long as Lord Deus was alive.
So this is the new bit.
But he is gone.
Yeah, I punched him to bits.
I will never see him again.
Or not. It's the spider.
I do not think so. You shall not destroy my precious vessel.
Ouch.
Olga? You...
At last, my plan is realized.
Yeah, good point, Frog. Now what's happening? It was the spider all along. This is the worst version of Spider-Man. Hey, look, she changed her hair color.
I am the true God, the embodiment of the wheel of life, the spinner of all mantra.
Yeah, that voice is creepy. I've only heard one thing do that voice before. And it was the creepy elder god thing at the end of Dragon Quest. So that's the revised ending. And now this leads to the actual DLC. Next. You've done well to come this far. Who am I? I am the true god, the embodiment of the wheel of life, the spinner of all mantra. I hold everything in the palm of my hand. Throw the power of mantra on you, and I unleashed the Goma upon the world to test you. And you have proved yourself worthy by overcoming these trials. That is why you are here. So this dude made the demon things as well. What a dick. You may go now, back to the wheel of life. You exceeded my expectations and are worthy of my praise. You wish to remain in this world? You are no longer needed here. But if you insist. Truth does not reveal itself to all, but Asura's anger still remains. Master Kelly's wrath continues on, but that is a story for another time. Congratulations, you've completed all the episodes. Now try to get a higher rank in each episode or play the game on higher difficulties, level to unlock, yada yada yada. No, because I have DLC. So we will do that and start.
The world does not need you!
Mother Gaia, today we free you of this evil!
Ah! Rah.
Both of you. I am very happy to see you both in
one
piece. I
wonder if you can see the spider on our shoulder during this.
If you had lost to Flitra, who would I exact my revenge
on?
No,
it's not that.
Stop this!
And now, you shall feel my pain!
I do not think so. You shall not destroy my precious vessel.
So here's this handy little recap.
At last, my plan is realized.
True God, the embodiment of the wheel of life, the spinner of all mantra.
Right, what happens next? Nirvana!
At last we shall reveal ourselves to the Jedi. At last we shall have revenge.
Execute Order 66.
At last, you have passed my trials, Redeemer Asura. You have defeated the will of the planet and proved yourself worthy.
Now, punch your daughter in the face.
Who are you? I
am the true god.
True? Yes.
The one who bestowed mantra upon your ancestors.
What?
I had the planet's will give birth to Flitra, and scattered the Goma around this world to test you.
All to shape you into a suitable vessel.
The one who controls the planet is the one fit to guide it.
Spider legs. Literally spinning itself, new body.
Continue to climb, isn't there?
You!
Oh no.
Trials. Impossible. Our battle just now.
Everything is as I had intended it.
It cannot be.
Now give me your hand. Redeemer Asura, receive the mantra's power, and with it, create a new world order. He's the one. He's the reason for it all.
Do it. Stopped him with one finger.
Very well.
True anime another style. The solution is to just punch everything, bro. If it didn't work, you weren't punching it hard enough. Chance I'm gonna get close to it, close enough to him to do it. Unless he just stays like that. He needs to start moving a bit earlier. moving towards it straight away. Can I get there quick enough? Damn. Nice big uppercut. I'm dead. I vaguely know what I'm doing now, though. Straight away, and I can get there in time. Just come on. Got it. Boom. Get him. I did that without taking any damage. More arms, Asura. That's what you need. All the arms. See, it's how you win fights. You just have more arms than your opponent. Doesn't matter how strong you are or how fast you are. You just need more arms. Get him. Got distracted by the kid. Assist. almost there. Burst, let's get him. Dad is angry. Towards the end of another game where I get to beat up God at the end of it. In Bayonetta, we got to beat up God at the end. In this one, God is using our daughter as a power source, so we're beating up God again. How are you doing today, Manu? We're in extra angry Asura form. I am good. I'm enjoying having time off work and playing games. And I've been writing Dungeons and Dragons stuff and things like that. And I missed the plot.
Take care of my father.
Got him.
But
please.
Another failure.
In that case, I shall bring an end to this world.
It is good. I might show off some of the D&D stuff on Discord at some point. But keep it away from Dave's eyes. Oh yeah, I forgot to fix that timer, didn't I? It still says batch echo. Right, he falls to the planet that we ruined. And now the big head falls on the planet and ruins it again.
You are the only one.
Maybe, Beth. maybe.
Who can save this world?
Depends. I'll be at D&D anyway, but depends how late it goes. To be continued. Still got a B rank. B rank is good. Mithra's subconscious. The Goma, but why? Leitra was defeated. Chakra Vartin. Indeed, the source of the Goma was defeated, and thus the Goma should no longer appear. But in the end, it is just my manipulation of the planet's rage, my creation. That's why it looks like Asura. If I so choose to do so, I can spawn as many Goma as I wish. That's all there is to do. So why would you do such a thing? To find my heir, the one who will guide this world in my stead. Why'd you not let us be? We've finally found peace. Peace is but a fleeting moment in the eternal span of time. One who can guide your kind on the right path must be chosen. It's a fleeting moment, why do you not leave us to savour it? My destiny is the one who possesses power. In case your power is not needed. Not needed, you say. Your precious mantra born from prayers and souls was bestowed upon you by none other than me. The wheel of life which I control is lost, so is the mantra. What do you think will happen to your kind then? Hi, Alex. Kind will become mere mortals, and that's not all. Father, whose life force is completely dependent on the power of his mantra of wrath, will cease to exist. Eh? Rest now. The next time you awaken, you'll be next to your father, who have taken my place as the god of your world. Father.
Chakra Vartin. His power is unimaginable, and he sends Asura and Yasha falling towards Gaia. But the battle is far from over. Asura's body is at its limit, no longer able to contain his own wrath. Yasha searches for a way to awaken him.
Next episode. Send everybody food. We all want food. Shouting.
Yasha.
Sir.
Power without a purpose is meaningless and worthless. A purpose that is firm can change the impossible to the possible. That is the power of our cause.
Yes, sir. A purpose that is firm.
There is not much time left. You are the only one who can save this world.
Do we get to play as Yasha again? Do we? Yeah, we do. And he didn't save any else. Pulls back because he's rubbish. First time. They come to pick up her PC there, Dave. What she wants most at the moment. This big one. Oh, do you know how long it'll, what they're supposed to take to get back to you about it? Time to fight the turtle one again.
What did we ever accomplish? Even after defeating Vlitra, Goma still up here. There is plenty of time to deal with the Goma. But first, I must do something about this fool.
Ba-dum. Give them a free pizza. Huh. Yeah, so I do have to fight all of them now. Come on.
Yeah.
50-50 you guess wrong. First, get him. Straight through. Yeah, Dave will have just looked outside and gone, "Oh, Van, you can have it."
As dull and simple-minded as you were, I admit you are strong. Even Argus acknowledged your strength. But your body is unable to withstand the anger you carry inside you. Then, there is only one thing left to do.
Make everybody angry. Back in a second because I need a loo, so you can watch this fun cutscene while I wait. Are we back? Has it worked? I'm just checking myself now. I'm Manu. Yeah, it seems to have picked the very moment I went BRB for OBS to disconnect and reconnect itself. Piece of junk. Anyway, good scene. Get the cowboy music back as well. What's he doing now?
Take this. It is the heart of the Karma Fortress that had accumulated 7 trillion souls worth of mantra. The mantra reactor.
Oh, the thing we were supposed to break.
Pride, lust, greed, sloth, vanity, violence, melancholy. And wrath. These are the mantra that govern the world. Now that all the mantra has been used, it is powerless alone. But it is more than enough to serve as a vessel for your life.
See, Beth, why can't you do that? It would have been dead easy for him to put your monitor in if you just do that.
Hmm.
Now he's ripping out his own heart as well. What?
God, do not be mistaken. I am not saving you. You must face an even greater hell than this!
And I missed the prompt again. Oops. To be continued. Next. I do love these little cutscenes. Mithra's cup conscious. The memories I have seem so distant, almost like they're nothing but dreams. Never return to the life I once had. Look at the shape of Asura's face in that one. Asura's residence. Durga, Asura, did you just eat the vegetables that Mithra left on her plate? You're too lenient with her. This way, we'll never get her to eat vegetables. Hee-hee.
Asura and Yasha. They are like oil and water, fire and ice. Yet the two rivals' fates never fail to cross. Their long journey together comes to an end.
Next episode. Now we get the fun recap bit. Do we? Is it going straight into it for once?
Mithra!
You are awake. While you were asleep, the world has become what you see now. The end of the world of which he spoke could begin at any moment. We are out of options. His power is too great. There is only one way.
What do you mean?
Let us decide once and for all.
Decide what?
Who is stronger?
Let me see how strong you really are. Tell me how strong you are, Asura!
What are you?
Ah!
And he got me. He's way faster this time than he was last time.
Let me see how strong you really are.
What are you?
Let me see how strong you really are.
What are you?
Every time it's that rush move that fucks me up. Did slightly better that time.
Let me see how strong you really are. How strong you are!
What are you?
every move.
We'll get him. He got me with that again. Doing slightly better. So I'm not sure how to dodge half of his attacks is the problem.
Let me see how strong you really are. Show me how strong you are.
Hey Marie, you're back in time to see me lose horribly against this guy. No matter what I do, it counters it.
Yeah!
Shut up!
Got him. Hi, Alex. Knocking each other out. Is it flashback time? Yeah, the visuals and everything are great. Gameplay is a little bit repetitive, though.
Who is stronger?
You can defeat me with punches like that!
And yeah, I'm losing constantly against this guy. Better that time. Still struggling to see where he is most of the time. Thank you. Got him, finally. Come on, now. Literally falling through storm clouds while fighting.
I'm tired of singing your praise!
And I will end this for you right now!
It seems Durga will give birth any time now.
Yes.
Hopefully, the child does not look like you.
It's not your concern.
We must make the world a suitable place for the child. Take care of Durga.
I will.
Right. Are we sufficiently powered up yet? Do we get to go and kick God in the face now?
Do you think someone like you could do something as important as save the world? You are just a fool that only knows how to break things!
Then I will break everything!
Yay.
Including this living hell!
I grow tired of your face. I think it is time we finish this!
Gladly!
Didn't do too bad that time, but I'm still losing against him constantly. Be a bad rating for this one. Is it back? Is it doing it again? We back.
Look who's talking! This is your
might just be you, says it's working on volume levels and everything. Can you hear me speaking this time? Or has it stolen all my sound? Is there sound this time? Can you hear me? Damn it. Yeah, there won't be any game sound. There's no sound on this screen. About time to get my ass kicked again. Yeah, I've no idea what's causing it to disconnect and reconnect. I've lowered my bitrate to something. But we'll see if that helps or not. I can parry that.
Ah!
Close, though. Almost had him that time. Almost. It is really cool, the blue outfit, the way it glows around it. But he's not got a motorbike wheel, Alex, so it doesn't count. Mask again. Just like when we were kids. To have the world's slowest prompt. Why not? Or did his battery run out? Is that what it is? Yeah, he's dead. Used up all his batteries.
A brother, never an enemy.
Right, do we get to go and punch God now? That was the plan, right? To be continued. Still C rank, still alright. I got 0 battle points for how many times I died. Look, they're all alive. 12,000 years earlier, Shinkoku training grounds. Starting today, I will be taking Yasha under my wing, planning on making him more stubborn than he already is. I should not have put him under your care in the first place. My student versus your student. How about put their skills to the test after their training? Huh? Don't you be able to train him well, but why not? Commander, I hardly think a hot-headed ruffian like him would ever be a worthy opponent. Again? Not jump to conclusions now, we'll see in time. One year later, Shinkoku training grounds. D is best. Brother, where are you, brother? Over here, Durga. There you are. No, Asura's here too. Do you really get along well, don't you? No, we don't. See what I mean?
The final battle lies just ahead. Asura closes his eyes. He sees visions of lost loved ones, and the shadow of the one behind it all. It is time to keep his promise. To take back what was stolen from him. Vengeance is within his grasp.
Next episode. Up in space. Another flashback.
There she goes again. She cries every time you leave the house.
I don't know what to do when she cries.
Punch her. It's how you fix everything else.
Best I can do is punch anyone who makes her cry.
Punch yourself, then.
Hmm. How befitting of you. Right, Mithra? I will raise our daughter. You concentrate on making the world a safe place for her. You just do what you think is right. You're at your best when you're fighting for what's right. Please.
Durga! Save your strength.
So this is when they all murdered his wife just so he could steal his kid. Taking in the waterfall.
Wait for me.
Right. Where are we going now? A ship. I don't know if there are any ships left. I thought we'd blown them all up. And he's just stood on the front of it. A life well lived. Wonder how many episodes we got left. It's bound to be the last one. So the true ending is actually through DLC. So the original ending of the game is episode 18. And then when they released the DLC, there was a revised episode 18, which you could unlock by doing S rank on at least 5 of the chapters, which I managed to do. But the revised episode 18 just leads you into the actual DLC itself proper. As far as I know, just finishing the DLC gets you to end. It was one of the reasons I originally didn't get the game, because I got told it had a really abrupt ending, and then I got told, oh no, yeah, there is a true ending to it, but you have to buy the DLC to get it. Now we get to the giant Asura. Greg, I think you're here just in time for the very last chapter. We are off to punch God. Baldy. Reggie. Is your head cold? Are you wearing your beanie to stay warm? Hey look, it's all the people who died because of us. Been for another walk, Greg. Missing all the prompts because I keep looking at chat. Oops. Just punch his way through a planet now. I got hit. First time. Yeah, we're literally just destroying entire planets. Yeah, Buddhism and Hinduism. Asura's a demon in Hinduism, if I remember right. Or something close to a demon. And it's his wife, Durga, who's like the destroyer one. Do we win? Do we kill God? Event horizon. It's like the edge of a black hole. Got our beefy arms on. Yeah, the last fight in Gurren Lagann where they're just throwing galaxies and shit at each other.
I praise you.
Now, Mithra, you go over there while I punch God in the face. Extend arm. Right in the face.
I will destroy you and your so-called world!
That is my name.
Father!
Get back here!
You bastard.
Get
Oh, we're falling down into the death place again. Get you. British internet is being stinky again. Get in. So close. What, mate? Yeah, I was getting a bunch of drop frames for a bit. Seems to have settled now. Who dis? Again. first in at least. And it's working. Get him. That's right, plant yourself, root yourself in the ground, and push through. If they ever make a One Punch Man game, I want it to be like this. Like maybe change up the fights a bit. So you've got more room for dodging and things like that, but actual set pieces should be like this. Kelly. Yeah, there's been about five firsts because the internet's been dodgy.
This ends now.
What? Oh, is this meant to be showing that he gets like quick time events as well? Yeah, but it's not very good from what I've seen there. But if they were to make a proper one. Yeah, he gets quick time events as well. They say quick time event, but
there is always some fool who wants to rule the world. Always forcing others to do what they cannot do for themselves!
How can he be so powerful?
Gotcha. Going now. Punch.
Nor will I be prayed to. Above all else, I will forgive you. Making my daughter cry.
Yeah, make kids cry. Boop.
This is not my destiny.
Mantra will be lost. Without mantra, you cannot survive.
But you will still live.
All the mashing. His head's gone. Because he's a dumbass.
No! I didn't want this to happen! That's why I...
I couldn't bear to see you suffer.
Looks like we won.
Stupid!
Crying. Smile. My wrath is finally
so we killed all the other gods, then we killed the actual god. And now we're dead.
Durga. I'll be home soon.
These are all the souls that got left behind. Keep my hands on a controller just in case there is one last quick time event that I've got to do. Just in case. Do you want to build a snowman? They've done it at the end of chapters before, Greg, so I wouldn't put it past them. Like, at the end of the chapter where you think it's just a nice cutscene, it's suddenly thrown quick time events at me, so I wouldn't put it past it. Still gotta control the camera. I don't think they work at the moment. I need to re-authenticate it. Give me a sec. Either that or I'll do what it did last time and play them all on one page. So, Sir Asura's Wrath done. I'll check see if I have the other DLC. You get to fight Street Fighter characters, but I don't think I've got that. But it means next week we'll be starting Spooky Games instead. And be playing the Alan Wake remake. My favourite games on the PlayStation 2. You had people who loved Silent Hill, you had people who loved Resident Evil, I loved Alan Wake. Made by the same company who made Control and Quantum Break and whatever the other one is. So I'll be playing that for Spooky Month. And once we're done with Bloodborne, I'll be playing that Metal Hellsinger as well, because that looks awesome. And yeah, these are long-ass credits. And no option to skip, because 360 days. Spooky. Credit cutscene. Actual people alive still. I thought they all got wiped out.
And that was how my father lived.
The end. B rank. Oh, it's got like a post bit. Hey, look, it's the statue of Asura. 870 million years later. This the lead into the like Street Fighter a bit. Beating up a random guy because he bumped into his daughter. It is. That's Chun Li. So you can't ride it straight through here. It's a pedestrian zone. Don't think you're going very fast at all. I have time for idiotic security guards. Get out of the way. Excuse me, my job trying to keep people safe and see what you're doing outside of all. Shameful. Even more dangerous on the road. Also lucky to be here and see my dad, seeing me grateful you were born in this generation. Just kidding, thank you for my... Thank you everyone, thank you, I love you all the world. His artwork's really cool. Look, Uncle's here. Kiyasha there. You were late, so I thought you got lost or something. Had a blood test. Did you pass? Oh no, bastards. Stabbed Bulbasaur. Is that a meteor? Big one, everyone take cover, it's coming in fast. Time to punch the meteor. Yeah, I don't know if I actually own this DLC. No, I don't. Yeah. Right, that's all done then for Asura's Wrath. You can see all my cool ratings. CBS. I'll just hope you get a text message then. There we go, yeah. That's everything done. I don't own the DLC with Street Fighter stuff on it, and I can't be asked paying for that now. So... that's us done with Asura's Wrath. All finished. So we shall move over to this. I will go in search of food. So yeah, that means after Asura's Wrath, we will be starting Alan Wake. Tuesday slot will be Alan Wake. It's a remake of a PlayStation 2 game. Spooky, scary game. Thursday we will continue with Bloodborne, and if we finish Bloodborne then we will be playing Metal Wells. So yeah, see you all on Thursday. We shall find who is online to raid. Who's about? Yeah, Alan Wake was a PS2 game. I remember, because I had it on PS2. Thank you for coming, everybody. Thank you for the bits, Beth. Tell you what, he is still stuck. So... plus, he's in this game as well, so we may as well. So, I will see you all soon. I'm going to look for food. Hi, Bars. Bye, Bars. Bye, everybody. Bye.